against the Ventrusford and the Beastmaster. I feel DK didn't do that as much. I mean, they've got the Beastmaster Ventrusford, they've got great counters to the Enigma Black Hole, not to mention these great damage-dealing auras. Morphling goes for an Ethereal Blade. We saw that towards that teamfight at the end, where the Ethereal comes in, then they don't actually kill the Lone Druid, and all their damage is physical base, and he's just sitting there in Ethereal form, practically invincible. He does ultimately go down, but they chase him so far, that loses DK the fight.
Yeah, you gotta use that as a finishing move. I understand wanting to maximize your nuke damage, like on a Laguna Blade, you want to use that as quickly as possible to take a hero down. With an Ethereal Blade, especially on a Syllabear, it can't be Hadouken spam. It needs to be the super to finish the battle.
Yeah, they were very unlucky in one of those team fights where he got away and the whole team crumbled for DK in the original fight. So we do have some highlights to go to, but Bruno, before we do?
Well, we talked a lot about Enigma being the key player and
Faith on Enigma.
Yeah, Faith on Enigma. I told them they had to do that. But, I mean, you know how we talk about Beastmaster being a counter to Enigma, Vengeful Spirit being a counter to Enigma, and they are, to a certain extent. Beastmaster wins 58% of game versus Enigma, and Vengeful Spirit wins 55% of those games. But there is something as too much of one thing, and if you put them all together and you fight Enigma, then they do not win. They actually lose 63% of the times. You put them both together and face Enigma.
All right, yeah, it's
interesting, converting too many resources to try and hold back the Enigma.
But it was burning as well in terms of how... Right. It was so hard, I feel, for burning on decisions on the Ethereal Blade. Because I was like, okay, well, if there's no BKB on this Enigma, is it worth him committing to through his BKB and getting the kill and eliminating the black hole? But then, of course, you've got Zoo, who's just going to wreck. And you guys actually pointed out, no, not really, because you've still got two counters to the black hole. And Burning was concentrating his efforts, it looked like, yes, on the Lone Druid, but also sometimes to stop the shackles and the hexes, etc., from that hero.
The guy with the popsicle
sticks
sticking out of his head.
Wait, I'm going to remember it now, because that's driving me mad.
Shadow Shaman.
Shadow Shaman.
Yeah.
I also feel like... I added something to the panel. In your face, Toby. Right.
I also feel like Joe playing the Syllabear was a really big deal here. I mean, he got a pretty quick radiance. I mean, it was, what, 18 minutes? That's not super fast. But anytime you get an entangle on that Morphling, that was a dead Burning. And Burning would waveform in, go for it, he got entangled, and then insta-dead.
All right, so let's take a look then at one of the team fights from the match. I do believe it was the second big team fight here. Oh, no, sorry, this was where...
Yeah, this is the sweet plan by DK. They baited the smoking out. They camped in the jungle. Unfortunately...
Look at Zoo.
Immediately, yeah, see, this is where Joe gets nuked, and he doesn't quite go down, so they end up forcing to chase him down. We see the BKB by Yaya Feng here getting a lot of damage. Super is forced to chase a long way, and this allows... We saw on the backside, their Faith is isolating a heroes here, so they're taking down another member of DK, and now the three of them are going to come back on the other side.
So that turret at the back there, the Enigma, the Bounty Hunter, the Shadow Shaman, they actually killed Burning
off-camera.
So, that was the big thing there that happened. They spent so many resources chasing down Lone Druid. I mean, you mentioned it's so hard for Burning to decide who to focus, when to use the Ethereal Blade. The decision-making had to be so hard. It wasn't this game. And it really cost them. I mean, you have Queen of Pain going 13-1-15. Ferrari just playing a magnificent game here.
Yeah, at this point, at this level of gameplay, positioning and team fights are the biggest thing. Positioning is such a huge deal. When you have Zhou just pulling all of DK out of position and allowing IG to decimate the back lines, they're gonna be ruined.
Yeah, and Ferrari was a big factor as well. Early sheep stick, you can pretty much say. And that really affected Super's game on the Invoker, it seems.
I mean, Invoker, I think he actually Super played a decent game. I just feel like they had a rough time.
I think Super it didn't play as well as he has in past games with the Invoker here, and I find it really impressive from Ferrari that after that game one where he did play the Queen of Pain, had a bit of an iffy game there, in this game he plays it again, steps up to the plate, and really, I mean, he got the big stats.
All right then, so before we wrap up game one, what do you finally maybe credit the win to, one of the big factors for IG?
I'm honestly going to say the patience of Enigma. I think the draft went DK's way, but IG played it very patiently and just ground him down.
Enigma and Bounty Hunter. Bounty Hunter, a hero we haven't even talked about, really. His Drax just gave him such great control in those fights. I mean, they always had the vision. That allowed them to go up into the high ground, always land those black holes once Enigma got the Blink Dagger.
Yeah, and if you actually take a look at the GPM, you can kind of see that. They actually got a whole lot more GPM across the board. Allowed them to get a lot more items. Did they steal that, Bruno? Is that what you were about to say?
If you want, we can just proceed to the game. I don't mind.
My apologies, Bruno.
Bruno's here to watch Dota.
Yeah.
All right, then. So we're going to game number three between the two teams. Once again, I will throw it back to the panel just to ask, what do you think needs to change? What do you think these teams are going to bring to the table?
I think DK were probably pretty happy with their draft again. I mean, I feel like DK have had the better draft both games. I just think the execution wasn't quite as good this time. If they go into the third game and they strategize this well and they get this good of a team again, I think they're all right. Money's still on IG.
I disagree slightly. I think DK, like Bruno said with some of his stats, had Beastmaster and Ventral Spirit, too many eggs into one basket. They put everything into stopping Enigma. He still got some big black holes off. They still had such a great supporting cast. So for game number three,
DK's turn to ban.
Hey, 大家好，又 Happy Dota 视频啦。今场啊系 DK 对 IG 嘅，咁呢一场咧系第三场啊。依 DK 同 IG 系1-1打成平手啊，系 Dota 2 International Championship 嘅 Losers Bracket Semi-Finals 啊。咁输咗嗰队咧就会被 knock out 出局噶啦。咁依家咧就系暂时咧 DK 同 IG 咧可以话系最后一局噶啦。B 一队输咗喺依一度输咗咧。 就會被踢出局嘅，咁依家咧睇下啲 ban 先，咁呢一 DK 咧就係 ban 咗 Brute Mother 同埋呢個 Nature's Prophet 嘅，而 IG 就係 ban 咗一個狼人同埋呢一個 Anti-Mage，咁 Anti-Mage 本身就係一個 respect ban 嚟嘅啫，咁因為唔想 burning 咧去好似第一場咁啊，因為佢第一場咧就係用只 Anti-Mage 去帶領呢個 DK 咧去賣向勝利之門啦，咁呢個咧就 IG 咧因為第一場輸咗關係咧就唔想去第一場好似第一場咁贏啦，咁所以咧佢第二場咧 IG 咧就係用呢一個 Long Druid 啊。 再加一個 Enigma 咧，去贏佢對手啊！咁 Enigma 咧就係非常之有耐性，啱啱嗰盤咧就係不斷唔出 out 嘅情況之下咧，令到 DK 咧嘅 BM 同埋呢個 VS 咧遲遲咧都唔可以換到佢出到個out 啊！咁等到佢出到 out 之後咧，之後 Enigma 先衝入去咧開 out 咁就非常之靚啊！咁頭先 IG 咧 execute 都非常之好啦，咁依家 DK IG 再跟多只 Naga 咁就唔使讲啦，咁依家 DK 咧应该就会 ban 只 Dark Seer 噶啦。咁啊，好大机会系 Dark Seer 咁睇下会唔系 DK 会唔会真系 ban 只 Dark Seer 咁依家，咁最后系 ban 只 Rubik 嘅，咁应该咧今次咧就会攞只 Dark Seer 噶啦 IG。 睇下係咪 IG 咧會唔會攞呢一個嘅 Dark Seer？ 如果佢唔攞咧，我覺得 DK 就好大機會攞 Long Jude 嘅。咁因為咧 IG 頭先嗰場咧就係用 Long Jude 嘅一個核心啊。咁就 DK 咧就唔想佢哋再打多次 Long Jude， 就會 DK 因為 Burning 本身咧用 Long Jude 咧都非常之強啊。咁我睇下咧 IG 咧第一個 pick 咧非常用非常耐嘅時間啦。Dark Seer。好啦，咁最後 IG 啊。 就係攞咗一隻 Dark Seer 嘅，咁 DK 呢邊咧好大機會咧就會攞一隻 Long Druid 再加一隻醬油啊或者一個中路 solo 嘅 Heal Invoker 咁樣咪 Invoker 加 Long Druid 咧好大機會就一個咁嘅 pick 啊。10 seconds remaining. 5 seconds remaining. 咁咧，睇下 DK 咧用好耐嘅時間咧，冇錯啊，攞咗 Invoker 咁啊，應該會攞埋 Long Druid 冇錯啦。咁咧，我暫時咧都係 100% 啊。咁之後 IG 咧好大機會咧就會攞只 Enigma 嘅，又配合呢個 Dark Seer 咧，再加上頭先咧玩得非常之好啊，咁啊應該咧就會攞只 Enigma 咧配合只 Dark Seer 再攞多一隻咧範圍技嘅，可能攞只 Morphling 啊，好大機會。因為咧有一個 Vacuum 再一個衝浪咧。 就會非常之 effective 啦，應該就係 Morphling 加 Enigma 咁睇下我個 pick 咧，我估計咧啱唔啱啊？誒，咁最後咧 ，IG 咧就係攞咗 Tyranter 同埋呢個 TA 喎，咁啊出乎意料之外啊，咁我就已經收皮啦。 咁咧呢個就係 Tyranter 同 TA， 咁咧有一個 Dark Seer 同 Tyranter 一個 combo 啦，然之後 TA 咧就係一個 side play 咧喺度做一個 AOE 咁樣啦，咁再一個新嗰啲 slow trap 咧可以 AOE slow 住對手係 50% slow 啊，咁所以咧非常之強大一個 vacuum 基本上係 slow 曬全場咁滯啊，咁見到依 IG 非常之強大啊，佢個範圍機。 咁而家 DK 亦都係跟咗只 Phantom 嘅，我嚟做醬油。咁睇嚟 DK 好大機會咧打一個4-1，然之後盡量咧就係拖玩一隻 係咁喺度用啲 defend 比較勁嘅 hero 去拖住，等 Longju 咧可以縮可以大線。咁 IG 咧相反咧就要不斷咧尋找呢個團戰嘅機會，咁就運用佢哋 Dark Seer 再加呢個 Tantan 嘅團戰 combo。咁咧應該 DK 咧依邊 IG 應該會 ban Bruma， 誒今日 Bruma 已經 ban 走咗，咁啊 ban 咁啲咧可能啲 Stunner 或者啲 defend 比較強大嘅 hero 啊。咁啊 ban 佢 chat， 咁 chat 咧就係、是、可以 take creep， 咁呢個 DK 知道咧佢哋暫時未有一個核心嘅一個 player， 咁就當然咧 ban 翻呢個 Morphling， 咁應該咧 DK 就會 ban 埋佢 Enigma 噶啦。依家咧，因為最後一場啊，係第三場啊，咁所以咧，雙方咧都係要諗清諗楚啊，即係暫時咧啲 pick 咧都係比較例牌嘅，都係 DK 同埋 IG 都要打翻自己中意打嘅一個陣式啊。咁睇下今次咧可唔可以 work out 到，睇下雙方所以都係咁喺度估對方咧究竟會用咩 hero。咁呢個 morphing 咧亦都係非常之明顯嘅啦，因為咧 IG 咧係嗱冇咁相反 ，IG 竟然 ban 翻只 Enigma 喎，咁可能咧 IG 就唔谂住打咁太多 AOE， 系反而咧打翻啲可能线上强啲嘅 hero 啊，或者打翻啲推塔比较强啲嘅 hero 都未定，可能 Rasta 或者不过同 Dark Seer 配合咧，通常咧都系用啲 Enchantress 咧仲喺入边嘅，所以可能用 Enchantress 都未定。咁呢度咧就 ban Luna， 咁 DK 咧就估啊，依个 IG 系想用嗰个 Luna 嗰个阵式啊，咁就睇下系咪破坏咗 IG 嗰、那个Luna pick 啦，咁睇下 IG 咧依家咧就最后咧就会拣啲乜啦。咁见到咧Morphing 同 Luna 两只后期都被 ban， 咁唯一咧依家咧可能剩翻咧，咁冇错 ，IG 真系攞咗只 Enchantress， 咁最后咧系应该一只后期啊，咁后期已经冇好多选择噶啦，依家咧可能唯一可能系。我都唔知道用咩啦，咁啊好多嘢。咁呢个 DK 跟咗呢个 Winrunner， 头先 RT 嘅第一场 RTK 嘅 Winrunner 非常之两位啊，咁睇下可唔可以咧做到佢第一场做到嘅嘢。咁但系呢个 IG 咧要谂下佢哋究竟用边一只做核心啊，咁就非常之难搞啊。依家 TA 咧只不过可以话系中期咧比较劲嘅 hero 啊，但系呢个前期、呢个后期咧真系咧冇几多选择 ，AM 被 ban， 狼人被 ban， Luna、Morphling 全部都冇晒，咁睇下。哪一隻究竟可以打到 IG 那邊被 Joe 打的一個後期呢，現在非常之難諗啦。看來呢 DK 的最後那兩個 band 非常之亮麗啊，就是 band 走了他們兩隻唯一呢是會大威脅的後期啊，就令到呢現在 IG 都不知道哪一隻做核心了。所以咧，我其實覺得 IG 咧頭先第一輪嘅時候咧，應該咧就唔好揀只 TA， 咁啊最後揀 Lashrack 喎，咁啊打翻一個推進流啊，咁啊諗住 early mid game 咧就 KO 死 DK， 咁 DK 一定要用啲防守強嘅 hero 啦，唔理三七一人咧，係咁拖到 long drop 咧肥到無輪嘅，咁就 IG 就好麻煩啦。但 IG 相對咧就要係咁喺度推到你老母都唔認得，然之後咧係咁揾團戰嚟打。咁之後咧就 Lasher 咧就完全可以做到依樣嘢，因為有個 Edict 啊，咁就可以爆塔 Enchantress， 亦都係可以 take creep。咁啊 ，IG 諗住啊係中期啊，就 KO 死呢個 DK 啊。咁 DK 咧睇下最後呢個 pick 咧，一定要 pick 翻啲咧防守咧比較強嘅 hero 啊。睇下咧最後咧 DK 咧會 pick 啲乜？咁依家佢哋已經其實有一隻 Phantom 咧係比較。防守比較強啦，咁睇下可以再加多一隻咧，可能係 AES 啊，或者再唔係一啲遠距離嘅 Stunner 咁，令到Dark Seer 唔可以話，咁最後攞 Shadow Shaman 咁可以插 Ward 咧，就做一個防守啊。咁即係一場咧，完全係睇下可唔可以 IG 可唔可以中期咧就 KO 呢個 DK 噶，咁相反咧就睇下 DK 咧可唔可以捱到佢後期啊，咁就令到 Longju 咧可以發揮到個作用出嚟啊。咁我哋拭目以待呢一場比賽啊，係一個前期啊對呢個後期啦。咁咧 ，IG 咧就 YF 用 Dark Seer， Faith 用呢個 Tantar， 430咧就用翻佢 TA，Enchantress 就係 Chart， 然之後 Lasher 咧就係 Joe 用嘅。 Joe 咧竟然咧後期咧係用翻呢、這個後期 Lasher， 應該咧佢哋就係用 Lasher 打一個叫做 Sammy Carry 嘅，咁就好多裝備咁可以沖散人哋陣容啊，因為有 Edic 再加個 Ulti 咧，不斷咧爆死對手啊。咁相反咧呢一、這個嘅呢、這個 DK 啊就 RT 打翻佢只 Signature Runner 啦，然之後 Super 咧就係、是、打呢個 Invoker 嘅 ，Burning 就係、是、當然佢係 Long Druid 啦 ，Long DD 就係 Shadow Shaman， 而 Simple 咧就係、是、打翻呢個 Support 嘅 Phantom 嘅。咁睇下分路方面咧，就係、是、好大機會咧 ，Joe 咧就喺、是、下路啦，然之後咧就楞咧楞呢一個嘅鏟在街嘅 Tanta 嘅上路咧就應該係呢個 Darkseer Solo， 然之後咧430當然就係打翻中單。咁咧，依家咧就係、是、見到咧 Burning 咧好活躍啊，用隻熊咧不斷咧喺度 scout out 對方嘅企位。咁依家咧就見到咧 IG 咧嘅 YYF 啦。咁咧睇下 DK 呢度 smoke 住咗，可能真係會想打都未頂啊。咁其實咧見到個陣式咧，唔係話 DK 有咁大嘅優勢嘅啫，只不過可能佢多少少 AOE。咁睇下咧Winner 咧會唔會學啲咩招去 nuke 死對手？咁呢度隻熊咧。一路咧就係睇住 IG 嘅位置啊，咁呢個 IG 呢度兩隻嘢落單咗少少噶，咁睇下 DK 會唔會嘗試去咧，去殺 first blood 佢哋啦。咁個 Burning 已經現咗形啊，咁之後咧呢度咧就兩隻俾人圍住咗，但係咧可惜嗰樣嘢係啲 slow 啊同埋啲 stunner 咧就並跟唔到上，如果唔係就應該好大機會攞到 first blood 噶啦。咁啊有少少可惜，咁 DK 咧呢度咧就用個 spirit bear 咧就去拉 keep 嘅，就拉俾呢一個 RTK。咁呢個中路咧，呢、這個 Burning 咧就彈咗下塔，咁啊攬翻去上路。咁呢攞 Dax 又控到一個 Illusion 嘅符，然之後 Super 咧去翻中間 Long DD 咧，同 Phantom 一齊行去上路。咁呢度咧就俾 Dax 咧應該 solo 都幾秒嘅。咁呢個中路咧已經有個兩個人去招呼嘅 TA 啊。咁呢個 Sipo 咧已經學咗呢個 Gale 咧去持續扣血啦。咁呢個430咧已經咧要破佢嘅 reflection， 因為有第一招啊。咁上到呢度 Dax 咧就用佢嘅Iron Shell 嚟去 last， 見到咧已經係 last 咗一隻嘅啫。咁但係呢度咧就 long 啲啲咧，因為對方有 illusion， 所以都要褪啦。咁見到咧完全係揾只 friend 咁去招呼430啊，完全唔會俾機會佢去翻起啊。咁見到中間咧 Sipo 咧一路就踎住只 Invoker 咁睇下咧430可唔可以喺呢個雙 dual match 之下咧？都可以咧，就做到佢應做嘅嘢，就係、是、可能攞啲 last， 同埋隨時咧就可以harass 對手。咁呢度 DK 攞啲咧就兜咗後啊，因為 harass YYF 嘅，但係咧 YF 咧就不斷用個 Iron Shell 嚟去 harass 對手，同埋做一個嘗試去 last。咁下路咧就 RTK solo 住呢個 Joe 啊，咁 Joe 咧就係呢個 solo last 嘅，咁比較特別啊，少見添啊，直頭係話。咁呢度 RTK 嘗試咧就用一個power shot 嚟去 last。咁係冇 win win 嘅，所以呢俾人 gush 㗎喺度，一 gush gush 咗上嚟，然之後呢就跟唔到個 speed earth， 但呢度呢係兜返去後方呢一度 speed earth 啊，咁一個 speed earth 中咗 RTK 非常之危險， RTK 應該要死啦，咁 first blood 呢 RTK 又喺個下路呢俾人 first blood 中咗，咁 RTK 呢有少少浪喺下路呢，明知呢已經係人哋呢係兩隻有控制技嘅嘢呢，但佢哋都選擇呢去偷嘢啊，咁就有少少大意啦。這裡呢隻熊呢應該就會被召喚隻新的了，上路沒錯。這裡呢又來一個 Fake 的 Speed Earth 就呃了個 Win Run 出來，然後 Sipo 呢也是控到個 DD 嘗試去殺下路的，但這邊的鏟呢也是到的。見到鏟咧，係見到呢個 ship 呢一支窩係見到呢個 ship 咧，控到個 DD， 呢個中路咧係應該會褪噶啦，冇錯啦。咁 ship 咧一路就匿住喺呢個位置，咁咧呢支窩咧就見到430嘅，但係呢度咧見到只胎啦，咁 ship 好大問題啦，咁呢度咧就一個 slow 咗落嚟啦，但係咧只 super 咧就完全救唔到佢嘅，咁就一路咁樣追住佢，咁之後 fan 咁又要死啊，咁一開始咧就3-1啦 ，IG 咧。就領先住咧兩個人頭啊！呢幾次咧都係俾 IG 嘅洞悉先機，有啲 ward 咧已經睇住只 Phantom 啲走位，咁之後咧 Tanta 咧就一個包叉，咁啊兩個咧嘅 Super 咧非常之尷尬，救唔到只 Phantom 嘅。咁見到 IG 咧打得非常之好啊！咁有 Burning 咧上路咧16 Crit 嘅。 Enchanted 相對19，但係咧好多都係 neutral 嘅，所以咧錢就少啲。嗱，見 RTK 都傷翻有14 crypts 啊，唔錯啊。咁就依度咧 ，Joe 咧就嘗試 harass 低 RTK， 呢個 Joe 咧係得七 last hit 嘅。咁其實咧 ，IG 個前期領先咧係應該嘅。咁見到佢嘅 hero 全部咧前期咧強好多啊。相反咧 ，DK 咧前期咧就冇咁強，因為首先有紅先啦，紅基本前期冇乜用啊。咁 RTK 一個 solo 下路呢度又俾三四隻嘢圍住啊。咁咧再 fit 多一條命啊嘛 ，RTK 吃盡苦頭下路咧。已經是02的了，應該沒錯，02。這個人就打回 GG， 那我覺得就沒那麼快 GG 了，因為 DK 始終是一個拖後期的節奏，始終有 Phantom 這個 Hero 在這裡可以 defend 住，不斷插窩在這裡 defend。咁咧，如果 DK 繼續係咁嘅節奏咧，係咁喺度輸人頭咧，咁就有啲問題啦。咁呢度中咗一下 Mel 咁 ，Super 咧剩翻200多血。Hours。咁呢個上路咧 ，Burning 咧繼續 free farm 住啊，25 crystal 噶啦，仲有12 deny， 咁 YYF 咧都有16 crystal， 大家非常之好嘅成績啊，已經係。咁兩個 Iron Shell 撳咗落嚟咧，就有 last 多一隻啦。咁 Burning 咧就要好多時都要喺中路，咁呢個中路咧有一個過塔強殺啦，咁但係呢度咧就爭呢個龍捲風咧就可以殺死埋只 Invoker 添啊。頭先應該咧 Invoker 嘅血量比較低，咁呢個 Sipple 亦都係攞到個 Haste。兜一兜，但亦都系做唔到嘢嘅。咁上路咧，依度咧 long 啲啲咁嘅 YF 已經感覺到有啲問題啦，咁就已經即刻 search 走。但系依度又行翻前啦 ，long 啲啲一路喺度探頭啊，伸個龜頭出嚟。咁依度終於咧有機會可以變羊，然之後就網咁網住咗，跟住睇下有冇 Entangle， 一路都未有，再等一下都未有啊 ！YF 咧就成功逃脱啦。下路咧就依度原來咧又有曬一次 RTK 啦。貓天機係咁死啊！已經攋咗好多次嘢啦，咁佢仲係要攋嘢，咁啊都真係幫佢唔好啊！咁咧要真係我哋要真係呢一場咧係完全係靠 burning 嘅 farm 噶啦。咁 DK 咧就機會有少少，即係依家前期咧輸係應該嘅，但係唔係輸咁多人頭啊，應該 RTK 咧今場有少少失下啦呢一場。成日都行得太前啦，咁呢边 Phantom 咧就帮手落嚟 defend， 咁有 power shot 再加呢一个嘅 power shot 再加呢一个嘅 plague wall 啊，见到防守咧非常之好啊，仲有 Invoker 嘅吹风雷爆咧，见到其实佢哋防守能力非常之高啊，咁呢度开个爆下路咧就应该逼住要爆噶啦。咁 IG 有個 Joe 有一個唔知 fix 分定唔知點啊，後面 Sipple 剩翻好少一個 Shackle 咧，亦都係停咗啊，但係 Charge 後面呢條反而死咗，攞呢啲咧就俾 Spin 係咁 A， 但係呢度咧 RTK 咧就俾人 Speed Earth 中咗，咁就冇啦，要死啦，咁就嘗試去避個 Speed Earth 噶啦，已經有個意識，但係好可惜啊 ，Joe 咧已經咧係撳得好靚啊個位，唔俾任何機會佢去逃走，咁 Sipple 咧同攞呢啲剩翻一血咧逃走咯。咁見到都係盡量拖延佢哋嘅 push 嘅啦，依家 DK 嗰個打法，咁頭先咧係一換一嘅啫，咁所以咧都係一個公平嘅換啊。咁見到上路咧，依家40 crystal 嘅 burning 咧，能唔能夠咧可以咧盡快出到個 radius， 然之後用只熊嚟 defend， 咁啊又係爭好遠噶，一出砌到個 radius 咧，可以用只熊咧係咁行出去咧，係咯喺度 harass 對手啊，一路磨對手啲血咧，咁又 defend 上咧又爭好遠噶啦。咁唔單止 Radiance 亦都可以破 TA 嗰支 Refraction， 亦都係非常之好嘅一個 item 啊！咁見到咧，以呢個 Ray 咧 Burning 咧係好大機會咧，喺呢一個嘅十五分鐘咧嘅時間咧，應該可能真係會出到個 Radiance 都未定。咁呢度咧上落去430嘅控到一個 Regen， 一個 Invis， 但一個變羊變咗落去之後咧就。一個 refraction， 一個 Tiger out 啊，極速秒殺 long 啲啲，然之後咧再一個 slow check， 挫個 ghost walk 出嚟，咁啊 super 咧就緊唔使死啊 ，RTK 咧想幫咧，但係都係幫唔到啲乜。上路咧有人 TP 去中意搞下 burning 啦，咁就 YYF 嘅繼續咧就係用呢個 iron shell 嘅繁交戰術， 五中路呢度有一 set 真眼就喺呢一碟 Radiant 嘅，咁就係俾 Super 啦，但 Super 嘅高缩根本就 cooldown 緊，所以根本就唔需要呢支真眼。咁呢度呢 Burning 呢就吞要吞啦，因为呢其实 IG 度又 smoke 咗上嚟，咁就但呢支波睇住佢哋 smoke 嘅应该。咁呢边呢 DK 呢亦都係中路呢上係咁插 Ward Defend 嘅啫。咁下路呢就係 RT 同埋 Long DD Defend。上路呢就係一路就係 Burning 呢喺留喺度。咁佢就派隻熊返去呢就 Regen。咁見呢見個 smoke 嘅時間應該差唔多完呢，咁佢就召喚返隻熊返嚟。咁就做一個 last hit。見到呢度有個龍捲風啊，咁就開個視野。咁見到呢佢哋防守能力非常之高啊 ,DK。現福卡再加呢一個嘅 Phantom 同埋呢一個嘅 Windrunner, 全部都有遠距離嘅遠距離嘅 Nuke 同埋呢一個遠可以插 Ward 啊。咁再加上有 Raster 啦，亦都係可以插 Ward, 但是 Long DD 係得死呢嘅啫。咁依家真係睇下 Burning DK 能唔能夠呢喺呢一個拖到去呢個後期嘅啫。咁下路呢 IG 就轉移目標去下路啦。咁呢度呢 ,430 呢又食咗個 Invis 再加有 DD 啊。咁 RTK 呢俾人 slow 住再一個 Vacuum, Win Run!救唔救到佢，咁樣俾佢個 Edict 追死咗啦，咁下路呢呢個塔呢亦都非常之危險啊，但係呢 Phantom 一路就係插住個 Ward, 一個吹風吹起咗隻TA, 咁亦都係守得住呢個塔嘅勉強。咁上路呢呢個 Burning 呢有少少危險啊，咁之後呢鏟呢一個 TP, 咁430呢亦都係冇呢個 Vacuum 未跟唔到啊，咁之後呢 Burning 又成功逃脫。咁如果 Burning 一日唔死呢都仲有機會嘅，所以呢都係這個 gank 亦都係引咗成三四個 TP, 咁依家呢DK 要轉返去上路 defend, 咁睇下呢會唔會 Sipo 呢上返去，咁但係冇 TP 好可惜嗰樣嘢，咁上路呢個塔應該要失啦。咁太多 TP 返 base 啦，頭先啱啱。咁 RT 嘅嘗試呢就喺中間呢 harass 低個塔，因為佢哋普田上路爆。咁呢個塔呢應該要失啦。咁上路呢個塔呢剩返一半血，開咗個符文 delay 佢哋嘅 push, 然之後呢就爆咗個塔。下路呢 Burning 呢繼續在下路，咁幾多錢呢就依家2600元。咁呢有機會可以換到呢個塔啊 DK, 咁但中路呢兩隻嘢非常之危險啊，鏟呢一個 slow 就 slow 住咗 long DD 就 sacrifice 自己救隻 Winner, 非常之有呢一個嘅捨身嘅精神啦、啊。救人一命啊，真係勝過七級浮屠啊，不過依家呢真係好危險啊，依家 DK 呢不斷喺度失人頭啦，咁依家中間呢個塔呢亦都非常之危險啊，咁啲 Burning 亦都係繼續喺下路翻幾多3100㗎啦，距離個 Radius 就越嚟越近，咁但係呢 IG 亦都係呢攞到九個人頭啦，依家暫時亦都係兩個外塔兩個一塔已經落咗，但係 DK 呢都係攞返一個下塔嘅，所以話依家 IG 只係贏緊一個塔嘅啫。咁1431就拍咗個 DD, 就控到一個 reject, 咁你見到呢 Phantom 又係喺度不斷喺度插 Ward defend, 咁呢 Shadow Shaman 呢亦都係爭一呢嘅啫，就有 Ward 可以幫手 defend 㗎啦。見到430呢就喺度 DD 清 Ward, 咁有一個 slow 呢 slow 住啲 creep, 咁之後嘩呢一個 side base 爽。後面 IG 呢度呢好似諗住呢硬推中間啦，又再嚟過啦。430呢一個 slow check slow 住咗隻連福卡啲，有一吹風雷爆起咗一隻。咁繼續呢喺度插 Ward, 插到呢即係成個 tower 都係啲 Ward。咁呢連 連咧呢個 YYF 咧匿咗喺個位置，諗住 vacuum 啲人啦。咁但係依個呢度上路咧就係只 Lasher 嘅 split up， 咁就插咗啲 watch 出嚟咧就睇到佢喺上面啦。咁但係中間呢個塔咧應該就會俾人爆啦 ，Edic 爆啦，咁開個 Edic 咁就應該呢個塔又要失啦。但係 Burnley 咧與此同時喺上路翻緊啦，咁依家身上咧就3800蚊啦，終於出咗 Sacred Relic 14分鐘 Sacred Relic 啊！咁之後咧應該好似真係15分鐘、16分鐘到咧就會出到個 Radiance 噶啦。咁依家盡量咧，一 DK 咧係嗰個陣式啊，都係永遠咧就喺度 defend 嘅啫。咁完全係一個四保一嘅打法啦，就係好似以前啊 DK 嘅一個四保一。咁始終咧都係相信住啊 Burning 啊 Carry 嘅一個決心啊，同埋一個嘅能力喺度。咁呢度咧一個 Ravage 一隻嘅啫 ，RTK 亦都係 RTK 同埋 On the Run 啊，現復卡。咁呢度個 Vacuum 吹風吹起曬四隻，一個雷爆。雷爆晒嘅一個 slow check 咁樣見到咧係走唔到啊！但係依一個 shadow 咗兩隻，一個 slow 咗落嚟，咁啊救翻曬 DK 啲人咧，得一個人嘅啫，咁樣非常之理想。啱啱頭先咧嘥咗呢個 Titan 嘅 out 嘅，咁依家咧又可以咧 delay 嗰啲 push 啊 ，Burning 亦都係咧騰空咗好多時間咧俾佢翻埋下路。咁依家咧係4118嘅。咁你個 out 上去上路 defend。就一個 power shot 清 creep， 然之後咧上路 IG 咧 YYF 同埋430同埋 Faith 咧就喺一個側邊嘅一個切入啊，咁睇下今次咧就 Tanta 冇 out 嘅，咁一個 search 埋去一個 vacuum 嘅 simple 咧好危險，一個吹風救唔到佢啊 ，mel 死咗啦，一吹風雷爆到冇曬 mana， 睇下佢哋會繼續推啊 ，Joey 係有 mana Edic， 但係 cooldown 緊咗10秒，然之後咧一個 power shot 落咗落嚟，一個 slow trap， 咁而家呢個塔咧100血，亦都係冇符文嘅。咁咧應該 defend 唔到啦，依個塔又要失啦。咁咧依個第二個二塔啦，咁 RTK 咧亦都係俾人哋冧住 vacuum 咗去後面啊，咁就後面呢個 Titan unstoppable 啦。咁呢個 Titan 咧好快咧就會出到個 Blink Dagger， 冇錯，已經喺 stash 度咁啊攞到個 Blink Dagger。咁啊等緊咧入蝕咧就非常之容易啊。但係咧與此同時咧紅咧都應該插到 Radiance 噶啦，咁所以咧好容易就停到佢嘅 Radiance， 停到佢嘅跳刀啊。依家已經1000蚊噶啦，應該就16分鐘咧就 Radiance 啦。咁見到咧，佢哋暫時 IG 嗰個節奏啊係好噶，但係咧始終都係攞咗一個二塔啊，佢哋要再加快啲個節奏啊，咁就係每一個機會咧都唔可以錯過，你要盡量 pressure 住啲塔啊，令到咧呢個burning 咧嘅翻嘅時間縮短啊。但係呢家咧佢哋就選擇去翻嘢啊，咁就依家快啲咧就要去補團噶，如果唔係咧越拖得後咧咁就越麻煩啦。依家 Lasher 咧就有呢個 Bloodstone 噶啦 ，Q 數方面咧就係、是、呢個 Titan 60啊 ，Lasher 20 ，TA 20，咁全部咧核心咧都係比較肥啊，咁啊非常之理想啊 Q 數方面。咁睇下咧 IG 依一個中路硬推啊能唔能夠成功啊？但係依家 Burning 咧應該有 Radiant 私下咧就會試下抱團噶啦。但係依家咧會唔會太遲咧 ？IG 已經喺度 pressure 緊中間，已經好快啦。咁依家咧就已經 Edic 到咧個塔剩翻一半血。咁又一個 Blink Dagger 再一個 Flakey 咧就兩個要一個得灑落嚟，定期 Infocus 死咗。但係 RTK 亦都係俾人 slow 住啊，一個 Shackle 亦都係救唔到自己啊。咁中間依個塔咧一定要跌噶啦。咁咧依家 DK 咧 Simple 咧都係咧不斷喺度插 Ward。咁依家咧Burning 咧就已經砌出呢一個 Radiance 噶啦。中間已經14個人頭啊 ，IG 已經領先咧12個人頭啊，咁睇下依個 deficit 就唔夠啊 ，Burning 已經 overextend 咗少少啊 ，Burning 要死啦！咁呢一盤咧，我諗咧呢一盤咧 ，DK 咧機會非常之渺茫啦，因為啱啱咧就落咗喺個 IG 嘅陷阱裏面啊，咁冇咗呢一個 Burning 喺度咧，咁佢哋咧就即刻去 Roshan。咁我仲以為佢哋直中推添啊！咁頭先咧，依家就決定去 Roshan， 亦都係非常之好嘅選擇，冇咁大 risk 啦，同埋一定攞到啊！依家咁睇嚟咧 ，IG 依一個頭先啱啱 burning 咧就有少少走位失誤啊！咁一個雷爆啦，爆空氣嘅。咁最後咧攞唔到 Roshan 啊，咁啊非常之理想。咁睇下依家 DK 咧。有呢個嘅有呢個嘅 Radiance 紅咧，有冇機會啦？咁雖然咧，依家真係話 DK 咧，依家 Burning 咧係靠佢一個人嘅啫，依家，但係始終咧前期嘅太多人頭同埋 同埋啲塔，即係啲塔咧已經守到咁上下啦。但係太多塞得太多人頭，因為始終咧有一個 vacuum 咧 ，Dark Seer 嘅 vacuum 同埋呢一個 Titan 嘅 Blink Dagger 咧，非常之容易捉到啲捉到人啊。所以咧，依家咧 DK 要打咧非常之困難啦。依家咧試下 Stick Push 嘅 Long DD 亦都係有 Ward 嘅五六咧，一個 Ward 拆咗落嚟咧，有 Radiance 嘅紅咧硬試硬推去中間，趁佢哋啲 Ulti cooldown 緊，但係 Titan 咧個 Ulti 應該拆咗 cooldown 噶啦。咁中間有一個 slow check slow 住咗呢個 Wind Runner 同埋 Burning 啊。咁咧 Titan 嘅 Ulti 仲有一個廿秒嘅啫。咁咧依家知道有廿秒咧就褪咗啦 DK。咁見到咧，其實 DK 咧都非常之努力噶啦，揀曬啲防守比較強 hero 咧，盡量去拖延嗰個推嗰個時間啊，俾 burning 翻啊。但係始終咧，佢哋其他 hero 嘅裝備咧跟唔上啊。見到佢哋26 crit 13 crit 同埋42劍斧卡得42 crit， 咁完全咧啲裝備咧係同呢一個嘅Radiant 嗰邊咧係爭太遠啦。再加上咧佢哋 IG 嗰邊咧係全部都抱團殺嘅，好多人咧都有assist 嘅錢啊。令到咧產咧都有呢一個 earn 啊，呢一個嘅lash track 啊，又 blast 風啊，見到佢哋啲裝備咧好平均嘅 ，YF 都係有呢個 mechan 啊，產咧就係有個 point booster 啊咁樣嘅。咁但係 DK 相反咧 ，Sipple 咧就乜都冇得個 earn 嘅啫 ，long DD 又得個 bracer 咁嘅啫，所以非常之容易俾人秒殺。一個 vacuum 咧，再一個 spirit earth edict 咧，基本上死硬咁滯啊！咁再加上 Titan 已經有一個 Link Dagger， 見到呢個 Radiant 蟲呢根本就發揮唔到佢應有嘅作用，因為唔夠硬啊。始終 Burning 係爭緊一兩個裝備啊，有啲修啊，兩個有個黑啊，咁樣先至可能有機會呢彈得住呢個 IG 嘅硬推啊。依家又嚟過 IG， 咁下路呢又不斷呢插 Watch 嘗試去 Defend， 咁之後一個 Slow Shot Slow Shot 到 RTK， 亦都係 Link Dagger 隨時準備㗎啦。咁一個 Shackle Shot Shackle 住咗 Joe 啊，咁之後呢Titan 準備一個 out 咗三隻，跟住個 vacuum 秒殺兩隻 long DD， 亦都係要唔使死，即係紅要死。不過咁呢度咧就 long DD 行咗去個死位嗰度，咁就個 gem 亦都係要跌噶啦。咁咧呢度係一個三殺啦，咁就可以話 DK 咧佢離呢個同態咧又越嚟越近啦。咁就啲 burning 咧都係奮力戰鬥啊，咁都係繼續上路翻。雖然非常之劣勢啊，咁呢個 IG 咧攞埋個 lotion， 基本上所有二塔咧都係已經俾 IG 攞曬噶啦。依家唯一咧就係 lotion 咧，依家 IG 就攞埋。我哋依家就下一波咧 ，IG 就會決定推高地噶啦。咁見到咧 TA 咧已經出到一個 crypto， 仲有 blink dagger。咁咧佢哋基本上咧一個跳大，然之後咧兩個人跳落去一個 slow 跟個 speed earth， 咁之後咧就會好多人死噶啦，一兩頭先咧就兩個人死，依家今次咧中路推高地啦，睇下幾多人死啊！依家只可以期望咧有一個奇蹟出現啊 ！DK 咧只不過可以咧就盡力咁樣喺中路咧，唔好俾呢個 IG 爆嘅啫。咁依家就等六十秒咧 cool down， 咁咧 Titan 揸住兩粒 gem。咁 Tanta out 一 cool down 嘅時候咧，佢哋就會抱團 stick 推噶啦。呢個 RTK 出咗個 mechan， 睇下呢個 mechan 咧可唔可以成為呢個守高地嘅一個關鍵物品啦。咁依家咧，只不過咧喺不斷喺度守高地啊。依家 DK 咧唯一可以做嘅嘢咧，就只不過企喺佢哋呢個。佢哋個 base 嗰度啊，咁我哋期望咧呢個 IG 咧會犯錯。TA 係有個 Aegis 嘅，就控到個 reject， 咁 IG Joe 咧就係出到個 BOT， 咁啊中間咧 burning 咧頭先行前咗少少嘅，爭啲又俾人 vacuum 啦。咁樣 burning 咧都係繼續咧嘗試喺上路咧出個 chain mail， 咁 IG 咧就可能会试下 gank burning 啊，谂住咁 burning 咧亦都系洞悉到，咁啊 TP 翻 base， 因为其实 burning 咧根本冇地方翻，我见到佢一行出少少咧 ，IG 咧已经即刻冲出去 gank 佢噶啦。依家非常之被动啊，依家 DK。但系咁样拖落去咧，其实 burning 系会越嚟越肥嘅。依个系唯一 IG 要担心嘅嘢，如果拖得太耐咧，只红咧就会越嚟越肥嘅。咁见到佢 last 152嘅，呢个系唯一 IG 要担心嘅嘢。但系咧，依家啲装备咧真系整体嘅装备系争好远啊，咁所以 IG 要上高地咧并唔难啊。睇下可唔可以 DK 咧真系一个奇迹啊，可以神奇地咁样守住嗰个高地啦。咁始终咧都系等 IG 推嘅啫，非常之困难啊！要揾一个空隙，咁 IG 咧都系依家要硬推啦，唯一嘅选择。见到 IG 已经聚集喺个中路，中间咧呢边咧 Joe 咧就喺度 harass 低个塔，一个 speed up 中咗 RTK gush，Joe 咧就冲入去爆一个雷爆 ，Joe 剩翻好少血。一个 vacuum 晒三只，一个 blink 入去完全空，乜都冇做到。咁再剩翻好少 ray 死咗，咁咧依个好大嘅 Q 啊！咁仲有得守啊！依家叫 DK 仲有得守住一个高地。咁但系咧，佢哋即刻 buy out 咗啊！依个 Joe， 但系呢个 SS 就冇 buy out。见到系奋力 defend 嘅，见到 DK 完全冇放弃嘅一个念头啊！一个 vacuum 出嚟 RTK， 一个 win run， 而我唔使死。头先咧呢个 hunter 咧迟咗去 bring 入去啊！如果早一步咧，佢就可以大晒三条友咁，好彩啊！呢 DK 非常之幸运啊！头先个 vacuum 非常之靓啊！咁依家继续 harass 低个塔，见到 DK 啲走啲企位咧 OK 嘅，分散比较分散。咁 RTK 嘅血量咧，最好咧就翻 base regen， 跟住出嚟先 power shot。如果唔系一个 vacuum 再加个 tanker 大咧，应该就会秒杀佢啦。咁咧已经出咗个 pipe 噶啦 ，Daxia。咁啊等一等个 pipe cool down， 咁就已经可能会上试一又再试个上高地。咁 DK 咧呢个守高地啊，非常强。咁咧 Joe 竟然选择去下路 farm 啊！咁 DK 啊，依一个中路啊，被硬爆嘅一个危机啊，又俾佢哋渡过咗呢、這个，咁咧始终都系吊盐水咁样吊噶啦。但系 Burning 咧，依家咧系有出咗呢个咩新装备咧？佢依家就得67蚊嘅啫，咁啊应该咧就有啲嘢喺个红嗰度啦。咁我出咗个 Hyperstone 喺个红嗰度，咁咧 DK 呢边咧就谂住去一个 smoke gank， 但亦都系揾唔到人啊。咁 IG 咧依家啲嘢 cool down 晒啦，咁就可以再抱团，跟住 IG 咧就选择去 smoke。咁 IG 又再试过推中啦，咁咧 DK 咧已经布好呢个防守嘅阵式，甚至 sentry 喺呢个位置，但系咧就已经俾个 jam 打烂咗啦，一个 pipe 开咗上嚟，然之后 search 自己尝试 vacuum 一个 slow trap， 一个 power shot。见到个塔耗得非常之快啊 ！Tata 喺个后方，随时准备上高地，但系呢度呢个塔仲系喺度嘅，193血，继续插窝。见到喺防守非常之强啊 ！DK 嘅 hero， 虽然话 item 上咧系唔够强啊，但系防守咧系比较强嘅。呢个430再上啊，咁就攞个塔啦。一个 fake 晒四只，一个 ravage，DK 死两只。 死，死兩隻嘅啫，都係死兩隻嘅啫，仲有得守啊，仲有得守。依家 Burning 出去 ，Shackle 住咗只 Joe， 四隻，死四隻，但系 Burning 殺翻 Joe， 但系依家剩翻只熊，冇 buy out， 有冇 buy out？冇巴友，應該要哦。咁 DK 咧最後啊打出 GG 啦，咁知道咧呢、這個非常之機會渺茫啦。咁咧最後咧 DK 啊以呢個2-1啊落敗俾呢個 IG， 咁咧就IG 咧就晉升呢個 loser bracket 啊，就會對住 LGD 同埋 Navi 嘅輸咗一隊，然之後贏嗰隊咧就會再對贏支持贏嗰隊啦。咁啊，我哋休息一陣，然之後我哋就睇 LGD 同 Navi。